Boxing star Brandon Rios, Ricky Funes in the house. How are you guys feeling today?
Great, man. Monday. Getting to work.
Good.
So, Brandon, what would you do if a crack addict came in here and wanted to steal your gloves and your shirt?
Offer him crack so you fucking buy some shit. Let's go buy some crack.
That's it.
Yep.
Offer crack so that if you offer crack, you'll fucking get off the topic and you'll start talking about crack.
By the way, did you see what Nate Diaz posted?
Nah, I haven't.
He made fun of Conor McGregor.
What did he say, Jay?
I'll show you right now. He said that when they fought, that same night he was ready for fight number 3.
Uh-huh.
And then he posted a picture of McGregor leaving the arena on crutches.
I see that they're really crutches.
So, here, I'll show you. He says, Conor McGregor leaves the arena on crutches. After Nate Diaz fight. What do you think about that, Brennan? If they had a third fight?
They're gonna fight again?
What do you think? Who wins?
I don't know, man. That's tough enough.
Nate Diaz needs to come here and train so I can help him out.
Yeah. I don't know. That's a bit tough one. Let's see how that shit plays off. Wasn't he can't prepare. McGregor did came to fight. He came to box and everything. So we'll see how that plays out.
By the way, did you hear what Conor McGregor said? That if Floyd keeps mentioning his name, if Floyd will mention his name one more time, he's gonna go to Floyd's house and confront him and fight him any style.
Yeah.
What would you do 2 a.m, there's a knock on the door and Conor McGregor is coming to fight you in a street fight?
I have my gun ready.
That's what Robert told me.
I have my fucking gun ready.
And then you wouldn't fight him in the street?
Fuck no, I have my gun ready. I let my gun do talking.
That's it.
Because 2 o'clock in the morning, I'm still fucking halfway asleep. I'm in my underwear. Fuck that. Okay. And I ain't thinking about 2 o'clock in the morning. That's what happened when, like, fuck that. I'm not gonna do talking. I'm a pussy.
And then the last thing. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.